I have heard repeatedly from Brexiteers that they wanted to leave the European Union to make the United Kingdom global again, believing that only alone it can be truly be great. You could hear in these voices a longing for the empire, but the reality is exactly the opposite. Only as part of a united Europe can the UK play a global role. Only together can we confront, without any complexes, the greatest powers of this world. I have heard the same in India, New Zealand, Australia, Canada and South Africa, that after its departure, the UK will become an outsider, a second-rate player, while the main battlefield will be occupied by China, the United States, and the European Union. Why are they doing this? I was asked this regretful question everywhere I went. One of my English friends is probably right when he says with melancholy that Brexit is the real end of the British Empire. The UK election takes place in 1 month. Can things still be turned around? Hannah Arendt taught that things become irreversible only when people start to think so. So the only words that come to my mind today are simply, don't give up. In this match, we had added time, now we are in extra time. Perhaps it will even go to penalties.